Today in this video, we will learn about how can I add a DNS zone in my WHM route. For that, log into WHM route and then go to DNS Functions. Now go to Add a DNS zone. Now select the website that you would like to create a DNS zone. Also enter the IP address where you would like to point it. Now click on Add Zone. In this way, a DNS zone is created successfully.